defense, books and pens, I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee, through the park and by the tree. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Here we are, no one else. We walk to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We clean up and now it's time.
Hi, I'm Marley.
And I'm Kennedy.
And we're here with your announcements.
Attention STAM members, this is a reminder that our next STAM meeting is Wednesday, January 18th. We do not have a meeting this Wednesday, the 11th. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Dean in room 111 or check the STAM Google Classroom page.
There is no art club this week.
The Neon Dog Cars will be out during leave this week. If the car did not make it to your leave prior to the break, you will be the first on the rotation this week. This week, you can still get mechanical pencil lead for $5. The new items this week are jumbo pens for $10 and notepads with pens for $20. In addition, we have a limited supply of Dave & Buster's gift cards for $10. Teachers, please send only students with dog dollars who intend on making a purchase into the hallway when the Neon Dog Cart visits your class.
Registration for wrestling and volleyball will take place today and tomorrow in the cafe from 3 to 4 p.m.
Bring in pennies for patients to achieve our 8,000 goal. The top fundraising LEAP classes from each grade get a pizza party. If your LEAP class raises $150, you will be rewarded with donuts.
The DIY club will be meeting today at 3 p.m. in Lab A1, Ms. Khalil's room.
The sign-up is now available for those students who want to see the January career speakers. You can access it through the ROMS Counseling Google Classroom. The class code is MKU2CMY. Our first chat is this Wednesday with a zookeeper from the Great Apes Habitat at Detroit Zoo.
Attention all NJHS members. Be sure to get your volunteer hours into Miss Masuris by Friday, January 20th. Thank you.
Now for your trivia. In which city did Rosa Parks famously refuse to give her seat on the bus? Wait for your answer.
Now please stand for your pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Not ashamed to weather.
Hi, I'm Shane Tybing, and I'm here with your weather. Today, there will be a high of 43 and a low of 28, meaning that after school, all the snow should be gone. Now for your joke. Why did the stadium get hot after the game? Because all the fans left. Now to Jamal with your weather.
Hi, I'm Hava.
And I'm Jamal, and we're here with your weather, sports.
The swim team defeated Ferndale yesterday.
There is a home basketball game today against West Hills at 4:30.
There was a great football game yesterday. Clemson defeated Alabama 35-31 to become college football's national champions.
Pistons play Sacramento Kings at 10:30.
Red Wings play Chicago Blackhawks tonight at 8:30.
The NFL divisional rounds play January 14th and 15th. Now for your trivia.
In which city did Rosa Parks famously refuse to give up her seat on the bus? The trivia answer is Montgomery, Alabama.